shall be, who did not complete still? Who did not complete still? Okay, we can go to the next problem. Who did not complete?
Ma'am, Felix.
Yes, Felix. Correct.
Ma'am, I have not completed the 17th question, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have not completed 20th question.
20th question, you can complete.
Ma'am, I have drawn the lead.
Para.
Please mute.
Hira, mute.
Hira, please mute. Hira was not there in the first class. Yes, Tanvin, it is correct. Very good. Manas, Manas, and Ojas, did you complete? Manas, Manas, not Manas.
Ma'am, this
you were there in the first class.
This Manas. It's Manas.
Manas.
Manas. Manas.
Manas.
Manas. Manas.
Yes.
It's not, not Manas. Manas. It's
yes,
Manas.
I came to know.
But you told.
Tell me, who did not complete? Manas. Raise your hands. Who did not complete? Raise your hands. All of you completed. Okay. Then we can.
Ma'am, I have not completed.
Only
Adidev. I have completed. I have completed.
I am telling you. I will write the names. Who is talking more here?
Ma'am, Adidev and Srihari.
Adidev and Srihari is talking more. I will cut the marks now. Please be muted.
Adidev, you just told your own name.
No, please mute. So Adidev raised his hand. So shall we go to the next problem?
No, then yes, ma'am.
Next one.
I have not.
21st problem. Rudra, Robin, you can read the 21st problem. Rudra.
You will send the notes.
Yes, I will send now. I will send it. All the notes I will send. Rudra, you can go for 21st problem. Yes, tell me fast.
Complete the given pattern by drawing the missing piece.
Yes. Complete the given pattern by missing the terms. Okay. So, only they are given some. Next question. So, where you will draw the missing terms here, missing lines, this much only.
I am in the right side.
That's all. Only two missing term lines are there. That much only you should complete it.
Then how we will draw it?
Only this much line from here to here.
We should put a cross that much. See, like this. I have drawn it. Felix.
So, complete the given pattern by drawing the.
Ma'am, Felix finished.
Yes, Felix.
Can you see me?
Yes, no, I am not seeing now because I should stop sharing. And yes, Manjima, I can see you.
You can stop sharing.
Stop sharing and I should see. Yes, Felix is very overexcited. Yes, Manjima. Yes, Felix. Correct. Okay.
Ma'am, Aditi.
Yes, Aditi. Correct.
I'm Sarah.
Yes,
ma'am,
Sarah.
We should write the solution in the 24th.
Ma'am, Hira.
Yes, Hira. Completed.
Ma'am,
yes. Please raise Sarah. Your hands.
Ma'am.
Yes, I will call you. Yes.
Ma'am, Sarah.
Ma'am,
but
I am there.
I am there.
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Tanvi.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Tanvi.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Just yes, tell me. Others, please mute. Yes, Felix.
We should draw all of that, right?
Yes, all you should draw. That's all.
But ma'am, I am.
Who is talking now?
Ma'am, Felix,
you mute now. Felix, you mute. Seven participants. Sarah completed. Kirtana, okay. Adidev, good. Siddhi, finish. Yes, Risa. Avantika, yes, very good. Aditi, all of them are very good. What about others? Seven raised their hands. Yes. Manav, yes, Manav, good.
Ma'am, Kirtana, 20th question.
Yes, yes.
Ma'am, is my correct?
Yes, who is that? Raise your hands. I will check it now. Those who are short, you can hands down. Risa, they have shown to me hands down now. Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. I have a doubt.
Those who did not complete. Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. Yes, please call me. Sarah. Ma'am, Sarah.
Yes, Sarah.
Ma'am, Aditya.
Aditya, you have shown to me. Yes, Devarsh, I saw it. Yes, good.
Excuse me, ma'am. I have a doubt.
Yes, Sarah. Should we write the whole thing in the next page?
Next last question, 22nd question. Yes, Sarah, let her clear her doubt. Afterwards, I will clear your doubts. Yes, tell me now, Adidev, why you are unmuted? Mute it. Yes, Sarah.
Ma'am, in the 20th question, last one, in the 1/2 turn, it will be same as quarter turn, right?
Which one? 20th question. Quarter one. Turn. Color will be changing.
Okay, ma'am.
Color will be different there. Yes. Okay. Cleared your doubts?
Yes.
Okay. So all of you completed 21st problem. 22nd problem. Hridvi, please mute. Please mute. Rudra, Robin, the next one. Who should read now means? Risa, you can read the next problem. 22nd problem. Risa, you can read it. Yes. Hira was not there in the previous class, no?
Yes, ma'am. Circle the shape that breaks the pattern.
Yes. Which will break the pattern?
A.
Circle the shape that breaks the pattern.
Ma'am, the
Yes, Risa is talking. Others, Manjima, Tanvi, please mute. Yes.
Ma'am, in A, after 3 emojis, fourth one.
Yes. First one, which is not joining in the group. You have to circle it. Which one you will circle it here?
Fourth one. And in B, yes. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth one.
This is fourth one. Because all are half turn or quarter turn. This is not 1/3 turn.
In C, yes, wait. Third one.
Deserve it.
Yes. All of you circled now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, what is B?
Ma'am,
can you complete the whole question?
The B is fourth one.
Ma'am, what is B?
Fourth one.
B also?
B is fourth.
Only reason.
Yes. Fourth one. You have to circle that figure. Why? Because all are either quarter turns or half turns. Fourth one.
Ma'am, in C, it is third one.
Third one, yes.
And in D, it is last one.
Yes. So that is about the patterns in rotation.
Ira, please me.
Yes. Finished all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Here, no need of drawing, ma'am, only yes, just you have to circle it.
Ma'am, is my 20th question correct?
20th one?
Correct.
Siddhi, who is asking? Yes, she is raising her hand and asking. Yes, tell me now. Who is that?
Janvi.
Janvi. Yes, I will stop sharing, then I will check it, okay? If I am sharing the screen. Next one we can go for. Did you complete it? Other one I will open now. Other number patterns we can start.
Yes, ma'am.
Kirtana,
yes, I will check it. I will check it, Kirtana.
Ma'am, the number patterns we should continue.
Yes, you can continue. This is one of workbook. Workbook problems we are not doing. We are doing the next one. Okay. Yes, Kirtana, correct now. I can see now. Yes, Felix is very happy. What happened? Felix.
Siddhi.
Yes, Siddhi. Okay.
I'm happy. Why?
One is showing the answer, others please mute. Yes. Yes, Janvi is showing the answer. Okay.
My mind needs to be happy.
Others, if I'm talking. If anyone talking in between, I will cut their marks, I told you. Siddhi's marks I will cut now. Please reduce your in between talking. I am talking with one, they should only talk. Yes, I am checking one by one. Let them get equal chance. Okay, otherwise some of them will be talking, others will not get a chance. Yes, Siddhi, it is correct now. Saira, it is correct. Haira, it is correct. Maria, yes, very good. Aditi, correct. Next one, okay, very good. Yes, Mayuk, it is correct now. Yes, you can raise your hands and show me. Yes, Ariza, correct. Nasnia, everyone's correct. Riyan is not showing. Yes, Kirtana, it is correct. Niranjan, it is correct. Diya, Tanvi, okay. Parvati, are you drawing? Rudra, it is correct. Riyan, it is correct. Yes, Isan also correct. Okay, Manas only coming my name. Manas and Ojas, where are you?
It is not Manas.
Yes, Manas. Janvi, it is correct. Manji Manas.
Ma'am, it is Manas. It's not Manas.
Manas, it's Manas.
Ma'am, Janvi.
Yes, what is your name? I will ask them. What is your name? Manas or Manas?
Manas.
Manas. Okay.
Felix, what? Yes, ma'am,
now.
The question.
Felix, I checked now. Yes, Devarsh, okay. Yes, I checked now. Okay, Anvin.
Ma'am, are we going to start the number pattern yes. notes?
Yes, number pattern. One is talking. Who is talking? Who started now? Who started in between? Somebody started talking in between. Yes, Diya, I checked now. Okay, correct. Diya. Yes. Now she understood this procedure. So shall we go to the next one? That is about the number patterns. Number patterns. If I am talking, someone is talking with me. Who is that I am not getting?
Tanvi.
Who? It's a Tanvi. Tanvin.
Ma'am.
Tanvi.
No, ma'am, it's not Tanvi. She is muted.
She muted.
She was muted.
Yes.
Ma'am, no Srihari.
Yes, now enough. Next one, we are starting about there are different rules for the number patterns. Different rules means you can arrange. First type of number pattern is got by adding certain fixed numbers. For example, I will show some numbers. Afterwards, where it went now? It opened and kept. It went again.
Lost due and heard the exercise then one questions files. Felix.
Not at all getting now.
Ma'am, should we write anything that is coming in this?
Which one?
Ma'am, is there going to be anything to write?
Yes, you have to write it now. Yes, first ma'am. You write number patterns heading first in notes, not in workbook. After finishing this, we can start the workbook problems.
Ma'am, will you send the notes to the WhatsApp?
Yes, I will send. This complete.
Ma'am, in unrolled sheet.
Yes.
Ma'am, this we need to write.
Yes.
Ma'am, should we continue in the same page which yes. we write the patterns?
Yes, patterns, notes you wrote. In that page only you can continue. Yes. Same chapter. Chapter 2 only. This is number patterns, next topic. First topic, patterns in rotation. And the second topic is number patterns.
Okay, ma'am.
Number patterns, you can continue in the same topic. After that, we can...
Ma'am, yes. Should we write different type of numbers, patterns like
yes.
that?
Yes. First one, number patterns. Different types of number patterns.
Ma'am, this we need to continue or new
yes,
page?
You can continue in the same sheet. This is not the new chapter, only second topic.
And we should write different types of number patterns.
Yes, different types of number patterns, you have to write it.
Then we can write as many as we want.
As many means?
You told to write different type of number patterns, right?
Yes. First you write the heading. Heading you write. I will give you examples.
Okay.
Only heading you write now. Afterwards I will give.
Srihari, ma'am did not say to write different types of number patterns.
Only I told heading you write and give.
In the heading there is that.
Okay.
That you should write.
Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes, I'm here. You are writing. Yes, finish now.
No, ma'am, I'm writing.
Yes, ma'am.
Heading writing. Hira, finish writing. That is why she raised her hand.
Ma'am, finished, ma'am.
Yes, finished. Don't say no.
Ma'am, we have to write the number patterns.
First, this is the heading in second chapter. Number patterns, different types of number patterns. Yes.
I have written like this. Is there any problem?
No problem. You can write according to your wish.
Okay, ma'am.
Same chapter only? Yes, Manav.
Ma'am, show the next slide.
Yes. So we can go to different types of number patterns.
Yes, ma'am. You can change the slide.
Yes, number patterns can be formed in different ways. First one you write.
Ma'am.
Yes.
For that, can you say everyone to don't say ma'am, finish, ma'am, finish. Yes. If there is anyone still writing, they can't finish writing.
Yes, yes, yes. That is right. That's what I told. I will cut their marks. I will not say no. Who is telling that? Those who are finished, raise your hands.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
We should write.
Don't write now. Listen first. Don't write anything. There are different types of number patterns are there. For example, you can get patterns means it is only an arranging numbers. Okay. So first number by adding, by subtracting or multiplying or by dividing, there are, you can form different types of number patterns. For example, for if you are adding, afterwards you can write these examples. Okay, so 2, 4, 6, 8, etc. 2, 4, 6, don't write it, just listen. 2 is the first number. Yes, Aditi?
Ma'am, we can form number pattern with even numbers and odd numbers.
Yes, even numbers and odd numbers also. It is already there. So, 2 is the first number. 2 plus 2 by adding by 2. 2 plus 2 you will get 4, 4 plus 2 you will get 6, 6 plus 2 you will get 8, 8 plus 2 you will get it as 10, like that. It is a pattern of numbers by adding 2, okay? 2 to the previous number, 2, 4, 6, 8. This is one type of number patterns. Can you tell me another example for adding, by adding, Avantika? By adding.
Even numbers.
Yes, another example, by adding.
Ma'am, can you show the
3, 6, 9, 12, 15.
Who answered now? Who answered now?
Felix.
Felix answered. To whom I asked the question?
Hira.
These two people will be always.
Avantika, I asked the question. So Felix's name shall I change to Avantika now?
I did not hear you saying that.
Yeah, ma'am, I also didn't hear.
Felix,
I also didn't.
They were all shouting, so that's why I didn't hear.
I asked Avantika to say the answer. Avantika. Okay? So?
And these were shouting, so that's why we didn't hear whom you asked.
Yes, you are not listening. Please listen first, then you answer. Please listen first. Otherwise, we should change your name like this. Avantika only asked the question. Please tell the answer. So listen carefully, then you answer it. Don't shout. Okay? So 2, 4, 6, 8 is a number pattern. How you got it? Tanvi, others please mute. Others should not answer. Only Tanvi should answer. Yes, Tanvi?
Ma'am, we added.
We are adding 2. So we can form one number pattern by adding 2. Can you tell me another example for like this number pattern, Nasniya? Any example you can say. Others, please mute. Yes, Nasniya.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, another example for number pattern by adding. Yes, Nasniya. Yes, Aditi, she raised her hand. Tell me now.
4, 8, 12, 16, etc.
You can. So how you got it? Others, please mute. Let them listen now.
By adding 4.
This is also a number pattern. So how you got it? By adding certain numbers. Okay. Yes. Next one. Rudra, I asked the question. Others, who is there not asked any question now? Niranjan, can you tell me another example? Niranjan, can you tell another example? Tanvi, you can mute it now. Tanvi, Nasniya, you can mute it. Niranjan? No response. Yes, Janvi. What is another example?
Ma'am, 6.
6.
12.
12.
18.
18. Etc. How you got the series now? How you got the numbers? Nainika, she raised her hand. Yes, how you got the numbers? Yes, Soumya raised.
Ma'am, what is the question?
6, 12, 18, she told. How you got
ma'am. By adding six to the given number.
So it is a number pattern by adding different numbers. That is a type of number pattern. Okay.
Can
so
I, like that, can I you, say something?
Yeah. Then another example. Now, Prithvi, you can say now.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, Prithvi, you can say.
Ma'am, 2, 4.
Yes, 2, 4 ten. Already I told.
6,
etc. Yes, by what? By adding. Next one. Yes, Manjima.
Ma'am, can I say one thing?
Yes. Wait. Yes, Manjima, you can say now.
Ma'am, 5.
Yes.
10.
Yes.
15.
Yes.
20.
20.
25.
25, etc. That is an example for number pattern by adding 5. Okay, next one. Maria. Wait, everyone let Hridi, you told me. Yes, Maria. Another example, tell me fast.
By ma'am, Kirtana.
Yeah, Kirtana also.
Ma'am, Kirtana.
Yes, Maria.
Ma'am, 5, 10, 15, 20.
She already told it. Yes, correct. So, by what by ma'am, adding? Kirtana. Yes, Kirtana, you ma'am, can say now. Yes.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50.
Yes, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, etc. These are number patterns by adding certain fixed number. Yes, Hira. Hira and Sarah raise their hands.
Can I say something?
5. Yes, correct. 1, 3, 5, etc. Yes.
That are even numbers.
Even numbers? 1, 3, 5, are they even numbers?
Ma'am, they are odd numbers.
They are odd numbers. Even means 2, 4, 6, 8. These are called even numbers.
Yes. Prithvi, wait. I am coming to the point. Yes.
Ma'am, what about the notes?
Notes I will give you. Wait. If you are understanding, I will give the notes. Yes, Sarah. Tell me fast one example.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Can I say something?
Wait. Yes, Sarah.
8, 16, 24.
Yes, very good. Next one.
Excuse me, ma'am. Yes, I have a doubt.
Yes.
Felix, can I say?
Yes, Felix, please wait. She is asking some doubt. Yes.
Ma'am. Can I say a number pattern?
Yes, wait. Yes, Sarah.
Ma'am, adding the specific numbers make the multiplication, right? So when we add, we will call it as adding numbers, right?
Yes.
For the patterns.
Yes.
So when we add only, we will get the multiplication also. So what we will call
all multiplication adding table, it will not come. Every multiplication table, it will not come. Only for certain numbers only it will come. Now, if I am telling,
can I say something?
Now you can mute now, Sarah. Yes. Now who is having doubt?
Ma'am, can you say my answer, Srihari, to mute? There is some sound.
Srihari, please mute.
Ma'am, I want to say something.
You can say something. Yes.
Ma'am, I don't know if there are patterns like this, but when you were telling about different kinds of patterns, it just flew into my mind.
Yes,
like,
you can say
patterns with words. Like you put you start with like with four letters in it. Then you move to a word with eight numbers.
Yes.
Like that patterns are there.
Yes, you can have that. Now, but we are discussing about only now number patterns. Okay, different types of number patterns. Letter patterns, because already we studied patterns in rotation, patterns about the figure, you studied. Now we are discussing, yes?
Ma'am, we have to write the notes, ma'am, we haven't finished.
Yes, no problem, I will give the notes. Don't worry about the notes, okay? If you are understanding what difficulty in writing the notes. So that is one type of pattern, so you should be able to write the workbook problems. You have to do the workbook problem by yourself. That is my aim. Okay. So that is about what? Yes, Diya, what is your doubt?
Ma'am, no doubt. I can say a number.
Yes, you can say one. Yes, first.
11, 22, 33.
Yes, 11, 22, 33, etc. These are also called number patterns by adding 11. Next one we can go for subtracting the numbers. Subtracting. Three more minutes.
I should write.
No. We can, after finishing that, I will give the notes. Okay. By subtracting also. That means 10, 20, 15, 10, 5, 0, etc. So by subtracting, which number you are getting this pattern?
5.
20 minus 5 will be 15. 15 minus 5 will be 10. 10 minus 5 will be 5. 5 minus 5 will be 0. By subtracting, also you can form another pattern. By subtracting. Yes. Yes, Aditi?
Ma'am, can I give an example?
Yes, you can give some example.
Ma'am, 36.
34. Yes.
30.
2.
Ma'am, 30, right?
Yes.
34, after 34.
36, 34, 32, 30.
Ma'am, there is no 32. Okay. It is subtracting by 4.
36, 34, okay.
36, 34, 30, 28.
30, 28. How you will take 36 minus 2 will be 34. 34 minus 4 it will come. So don't take like that. It will not become a pattern. It should follow the same rule.
32 then 30.
32 then 30 then 28 etc. Okay.
Yes. Excuse me, ma'am, I have a doubt.
Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, we have studied in the first standard all this number pattern, right?
Yes.
So in this, we have done 95, 88, 81, 74, and etc.
Yes.
So that we will call it as subtraction
pattern. Pattern of subtraction.
Okay.
By adding a fixed number, it is following some certain rule. You are subtracting 11 from that, and you are getting an arrangement. That's all, a particular arrangement. So don't subtract in between any other numbers. If you are subtracting 2, you should continue the same number till the end. Otherwise, the pipe will not become a pattern. Okay, that is the second type of pattern. Yes, Felix. Second type of pattern by subtracting. Okay. First type of pattern by Manav. What is the first type of pattern?
Ma'am, first type of pattern is
adding.
Ma'am, first type. Ma'am, yes. Can I say the first type?
Yes, you can say the first type.
First type is adding.
By adding. Second type is subtracting.
Subtracting.
And the third type, we can go for multiplication, division, and there are some special type of number patterns we can study in the next class. Okay, is it clear? Yes, other students are joining now. 5B
yes,
students.
Ma'am.
Okay, bye bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Ma'am, thank you, ma'am. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.
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 Bye.